you want to see another industry first from Pulsar? The new Merger LRF XT50 thermal binoculars. And want to see a really comprehensive unboxing? And stay tuned for some footage to see what this top of the range thermal spotter can do that no other thermal can. They're mergers, so they feel as familiar as your binoculars. And they're engineered to precision in Europe to work beautifully and without compromise. With a new 1280 pixel thermal sensor, the laser rangefinder is accurate up to 1500 meters. That's a 50mm f1 thermal lens. And they're both protected by rubber lens caps that you can adjust to keep out of the way or easily remove. It's also easy to keep in focus and control every facet for jaw-dropping thermal image quality. As well as an internal battery, this one is easy to swap should you ever run low on power. We've not finished unboxing yet, but if you're itching to see the XT50's 1280 pixel thermal image, we'll keep these here while we show you what else is included. There's a cap for the removable battery, plus you get a spare. To charge your external batteries, there's a double charging dock. The USB cable with USB-C connectors for fast charging and transfer of your videos. And a UK 3-pin plug for fast charging. You could tripod mount these mergers with this handy adapter if you need to be hands-free or want some stable film footage. It's really easy to attach. Or if a stable image is important, and you won't find this on any other thermal because it's only available on the Pulsar Merger XT50. Digital image stabilization, like you'd find on a camera, which we'll come back to. There's a neoprene neck strap, or a carry pouch with its silent, fastener-free lid and a handy pocket for a lens cloth. It's effortless. You could clip the pouch to your belt, a pack, or use these buckles to attach to a shoulder strap, but you may be more inclined to turn this pouch into a four-point hands-free harness to secure and protect your merger if you like crawling through undergrowth, totally safe and secure. And it's all included in the box. Definitely very premium and definitely very Pulsar because it just works. And when the sun sets, the Merger LRF XT50 comes into its own. Native magnification is 2x, but it comfortably zooms digitally all the way up to 16x. Of course, there's more color palettes than you can shake a stick at to reveal all kinds of detail or reduce eye strain. And this is what it looks like handheld and digitally stabilized. A benefit that becomes more apparent when you zoom. It doesn't just connect to your phone. You can operate it remotely from your phone too. That's handy for sharing. Not forgetting the laser rangefinder, so you know precisely how far that is. Or those two. This is the Pulsar Merger LRF XT50. Find out more at tj-focus.co.uk, and for lots more videos like this, subscribe. I'm David Thomas Jacks. Thanks for watching.